It's time to continue Sleeping Dogs. We're getting to Mr. Tom's car. Alright, this is going to be an epic conclusion.
You are an officer of the law, Wei, same as me.
Wei, if you have a problem with me, then let's sort it out ourselves, okay? We don't need to bring her into this.
That's the attitude that makes us strong. Loyalty, discretion, used to be more common.
I'm here for this, Billy. I take it you've heard of me, Smiley.
That's what worries me, Wei. You're one of them. Wei, you cross Pedro, he's cut you off.
Anything happens to me, you look after my people, okay?
Man, it was Big Smiley, man. This guy fucking grabbed me at the fucking funeral. Tossed me off the ATK, man.
You showed your true colors tonight, brother.
Oh, God! I'm sorry, please! No!
You must stop this fight at once. We must be united against our true enemies.
No matter what happens, Jackie, I won't leave you behind. I'll always come back for you.
You're my best friend, man. That means more than a boss, you know?
Your friend Jackie didn't think so. He was most loyal.
I know you have a personal stake. This cannot be a vendetta. Cops, there are rules.
Might be time for me to make a change. Maybe go into business with Jill May.
You can't win! Kill me, and Lee will simply wipe you out!
I kinda wish my headphone was actually charged when I put it in here. There we go. I don't think I left the compound. I think I was most definitely left on it.
What the hell?
There he is!
Here's a note, guys. If someone's shooting, maybe not run towards the shooter. Just a hint to try and not get shot.
Please, don't. $10,000 to work up the same amount. Huh? Don't be stupid!
I'm gonna kill you. Anyone who stands will fix my...
Surprise!
Shit. Time to die, Lee.
Fuck you!
Running like a little pussy.
You pussy!
You're done!
Piece of fucking shit. Fuck! How does it feel, pig? To know that your boss sold you out? And
God damn, Trinity.
Almost as bad as you fucked Jackie. You were supposed to die with Winston. Dog Eyes blew that. And that poke guy Tong
fucking worth a slang, girl. But that's okay. Because I am gonna enjoy killing you myself.
Fuck you.
You want more?
They say gamma.
Is that all you got? Come on.
I definitely clicked on the a way to die.
Easy there, Wei. This man is in my custody.
Yes, sir.
You okay?
Yeah. Where's Pendrew?
He's up for promotion. Interpol. He's done with us.
He's dirty, Raymond. He outed me to Big Smile Lee.
Take it from me, Wei. Whatever you heard, it won't matter. The only voice they hear is Pendrew's. You did what you came here to do. All right? Let's get you cleaned up.
Thank you, Raymond. Envelope.
Jay? What the fuck?
This is not gonna end well, is it? Broken Nose Chen just sent Officer Shen.
Superintendent Pendrew, I'm surprised to see you. You're the one who chased my boys away?
Poe, you know why I'm here.
I can imagine all sorts of reasons. I'm sure you will tell me.
I'm moving on to greener pastures, but not without taking care of some unfinished business with you and Sonny first.
We had a deal, did we not, Pendrew? I gave you the three tigers. It made your career.
And I let you and Sonny continue operating.
A sacrifice you were willing to make.
At the time. I'm putting Sonny away, and with you gone, I'll finish this once and for all.
The only difference between you and me is... I know what I am.
Jesus Christ. Pendrew, I've got you, you son of a bitch.
Thank you, Chang. That's Pendrew. An orange. Looks good.
What would you like me to say? Whatever I did, I made Hong Kong a better place. I served the greater good. But you let them get to you. You abandoned your duty, officer, and became one of them. You deserve to be handed over to Big Smile Lee.
Did I? Well, Pendrew, I guess everyone gets what he deserves, including you. You ready for life in prison?
What?
Because all your old buddies are gonna be waiting for you. I made sure they found out what you did to Uncle Poe.
That's a fucking death sentence.
I know.
Wei, you can't. I won't last a day in there.
That's the plan.
Damn. Damn. That's certainly a Wei to take care of Pendrew.
Inspector.
Officer?
I just wanted to say thanks.
For what? It's me who should
be... For helping me close cases. Do something I could feel good about. Hell, for helping me stay sane.
My pleasure. So, what are you gonna do now?
I don't know. Job's over, but I don't really have anywhere else to go. Strange to say it after all that's happened, but Hong Kong kind of feels like home.
Yeah. But which Hong Kong, officer?
And what about Wei Shen?
He proved himself to be loyal to me, one Wei or the other. And isn't that what really matters? Leave him be.
Yes, Aunt Jane. Drive.
Ah, thank you. She's not going to murder me violently. Okay, there we go. I'm just putting on in that. But there you go, we could do some challenges. I might do that in maybe some live streams. If anyone's interested in watching more content afterwards. But yeah. That is officially it. Sleeping Dogs has been completed. So next Thursday, we will be on to a brand new game. I don't know what it will be yet. I'm thinking Ghost of Tsushima. So keep up to date and we will see you next week. Thank you all for watching this series. It's been a lot of fun. This has been a fantastic game to replay through. I really do hope you all enjoyed it. Make sure you have liked, shared, and subscribed. And until next time, guys, joyous viewing.